say after a 2 rain delays and an unbelievable tennis match on TV last night, we finally have a new U.S. Open tennis winner. Please welcome first-time U.S. Open men's champion, Rafael Nadal. What a beautiful trophy. And yes. There your name is on it forever and ever and ever.
Not going to be there yet.
Rafael, look a little different without the bandana around the hair, you know?
Sure, yeah.
Oh, yeah, but when you come out with that bandana, people go... And then when you line up and throw that ball up in the air and whack it with your left hand. You know, you don't see many left-handed tennis players.
Well, less than
is that an advantage for you, do you think, being left-handed?
I don't know, but maybe a little bit with the serve is more difficult to return when you are lefty. But anyway, I don't know.
Good game last night with Djokovic.
Thanks a lot.
When he got angry and started banging the racket on the floor and he broke his racket. I've done that a dozen times.
Well, in the beginning, yes, no, but... Yeah,
now, do you get angry out there sometimes when you miss a shot?
No, not like this. No.
Not like this. You keep it down, right?
Normally I have the control.
Yeah, sure.
Was it very frustrating dealing with all the rain delays that you had to deal with?
Well, a little bit. Now when you are waiting to play, especially on Sunday, waiting 6 or 8 hours on the club waiting to play, it's hard to come back to the hotel and wait another day. But in New York for sure.
And then last night you had the interruption right in the middle of the game, right?
That was only 1 hour.
So what do you guys do when the rain comes down? You go back into the clubhouse.
Yeah.
Do you look at each other?
Well, we have a great relationship together.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
No kidding. You hang around together and wait to go back out?
Well, no. During the rain. During the rain delay, no. Everybody is
separate
no. And waiting waiting to come back.
When did you start playing tennis? How old were you?
Very early. 3 years old.
Three? Oh, my gosh. Wow.
Yeah, a long time ago.
But he grew up playing tennis and football. Is that the American football that you played over in Spain?
No. We played the soccer.
Soccer,
you say.
Yeah, of course. Mm-hmm. And you know, the rivalry you had with Federer was just a classic. Those were great games. How many times did you play him? Do you know offhand?
A lot. I don't know. Maybe around...
2004 was the first game.
Yeah. 2003, I think, was the first one. No.
2004.
Yeah.
And boy, they were just absolutely phenomenal.
Yeah, it was always an amazing feeling to play against the best of the history. And yeah, for sure, I am proud to be at the same part of this history.
Sure.
Do you have a favorite player to play against? Would he be your favorite, or is there?
Always play against Roger is a big challenge, and it's really really nice feeling. Mm.
So, but Djokovic is coming along, isn't he? He was better than I thought he would be. What about you?
Well,
he didn't surprise you. You see him where you play him all the time, don't you?
He's a great player now. Mm-hmm. Last 4 years, he was top three all the time, so that's very difficult to be there all the time. And he has amazing talent, and I think he's gonna win this tournament in the future.
So, Rafael, you got a girlfriend?
I have.
Spanish girl?
A Spanish girl. Mallorca girl.
Well, you know, I can't get over Rafael Nadal because, you know, when
he's on the
court...
I can't get over the way you're flirting with him.
No. I'm fascinated because I'm telling you, I've seen a lot of villains in the movies, but when you come out with that bandana and you're all business, you are a brute. But here you're sitting here like the sweetest guy in the world.
What?
And you're right, I am flirting with
you.
Yeah,
anyway, take it easy. Play hard together.
No,
a
we've been
bit.
Watching you for years, Rafael. Watching you for years, and finally it's your turn, and you are the champion.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Thank you. So good to have you here. Rafael Nadal, everybody. Late night.